Well done, Revan. I was certain the defenses of the Starforge would destroy you. But I see there is more of your old self in you than I expected. You are stronger than I thought. Stronger than you ever were during your reign as the Dark Lord. I did not think that was possible. You are eager for blood, Revan. As am I. Very well. You shall have your wish. Once again, we shall face each other in single combat, and the victor will decide the fate of the galaxy. You continue to amaze me, Revan. If only you had been the one to uncover the true power of this Starforge, you might have become truly invincible. The Starforge is more than just a space station. In some ways, it is like a living creature. It hungers, and it can feed on the dark side that is within all of us. Look around you, Revan. See the bodies? You should recognize them from the Academy. I have not let them become one with the Force. Instead, I have brought them here. The Starforge corrupts what remains of their power and transfers the dark taint to me. You cannot beat me, Revan. Not here on the Starforge. Not when I can draw upon the power of all these Jedi. Impossible. I cannot be beaten. I am the Dark Lord of the Sith. Yes, I cannot deny it any longer. You are the one who deserves to be the Dark Lord. And so it ends, as I somehow always knew it must, in darkness.
Mm-hmm. Malek is dead. All hail the return of Darth Revan, the true Lord of the Sith.
All hail Lord Revan. All hail Lord Revan. All hail Lord Revan.
The Sith bow before you. You have reclaimed your rightful throne. The Jedi Order is in tatters. It is only a matter of time until your Sith minions wipe them from the face of the galaxy. The Republic fleet is decimated. The KotOR Worlds are defenseless against us.